Jamie and I are up on the scree field from Kilauea. This is a 2018 eruption. It stopped erupting about a month and a half ago. There's areas you're walking along and it gets super hot, and there's a steam vent. I got one right underneath me right now, actually. The steam is just pouring up. It's probably 120, 130 degrees. This is where the lava flowed into the ocean. You've probably heard of the house or the community that was eaten up by the lava flow that's just above this. And everything here is just loose can be. It is treacherous to walk on, but it's really cool.